Alright, so boom, what's good YouTube gang? Tell me, oh, don't tell me, damn, we back at it with another video. Today we have the best rap songs of 2016 through 2022, man. One of my people on Twitch right now wanted me to do this right here. And I'm not gonna lie, bro, I'm low-key interested to do this, bro, because I really started listening to music around like 2014, 2015, 2016. And then around like 2015, 2016, that's when I got introduced to YB. And then you already know YB's my favorite rapper, man. He's most definitely the best rapper out right now. But let's go ahead and do this tier list, man. I never did it before, man. The best rap song. So let's see what it's talking about. Actually, come with YB first, man. Now, I'm not going to be biased. I'm not gonna be biased at all, you feel me? Like, if it's a song that I think is better, then I'm gonna say it. But Thug Nigga Life and Final Warning, I ain't gonna lie, this ain't never make it back. Shoot up this game. We left it flat. He died on the impact. My shoot. They hollering one guy. Crack with blue gun. Damn, this low key hard. I ain't gonna lie. Final Warning low key good. But I'm gonna do Thug Nigga Life because I play this song way more than Final Warning. I ain't gonna lie, bruh. I play that song way more than Final Warning. Okay, Pushy T and Diet Coke. I never listened to none of these songs. I'm just going with this song because I gotta pick one, but I never listened to none of them. Okay, Kanye West. Step up in this bitch like allowances, but that's a nigga with some counterfeits. But now, Kendrick Lamar Humble, most definitely better. Most definitely better. You know the baby. Ooh. This my shit right here, babysitter. Oh, let me put my webcam. Hold on. Put my webcam in the middle. Hey, yo. No friends in the industry. My brothers been my brothers. Man, you niggas ain't no kidding me. A fact. Whoa. I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. I ain't gonna lie. The baby and Offset. I ain't gonna lie. Kendrick Lamar, Loyalty. Ooh. I gotta go with this, bruh. This song almost made me cry, bro. I think I did cry. I gotta go. Lil Peep and XX, man. Rest in peace, man. I gotta go with that. Psst. Nigga, wait. Let's be for real, my nigga. Let's be for real. No switch. Not even debatable. No switch. Not even debatable. I fuck with Future. I fuck with Future. Yeah, Future one. I don't know who NFL Re is. Or I don't know who Friday 100 Rounds is. I'ma just pick one. I gotta pick one. I'm just pick. Ooh. Dirty Ayana. The Caleb Rowan Juice World. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta go with this one. I gotta go Killer Raw and Juice World. Okay, Dram, Chase, Cash Machine. Post Malone, take what you want. This song sound more lit. I'm going with this song. Okay, Juice World, Wish Well. I fuck with Juice WRLD heavy. Tory Lanez, Stupid Again. Juice. Kanye West, Hurricane. See this in 3D. All lights out for me. Oh, Post Malone better now. Oh, Post Malone better now. Hell nah. This all hard. Everything. Yeah, I'm definitely going that one. That's just a Kanye? Hell no. That's a hard. Denzel Curry. I don't really listen to Denzel Curry. The Killer Raw won that. Killer Raw won that. Suicide Boys. Lil Skies. Little Skies.
Nothing new under the sun. Nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun. But as a ghost, Danny Phantom ghost. Bitch, I'm going ghost. Bitch, I'm going
go. I gotta go with J. Cole. Y'all probably gonna hate me for that. Oh yeah, I gotta go with Future Rap Money. Wait, hold on, wait. Future Rap Money? Rap Money, right? I gotta go with Rap Money. Rap Money too hard, bro. Rap Money too hard. Rap Money too hard. Why being right away? Rent Money too hard. I'm upset.
I'm upset.
This how used to be the hey. Hey, this how used to be the song back in the day. Or is this one fast? I gotta go with Jay. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm upset. Okay, Ray Sherm. I actually met him. I met him at the Hawks game.
So you can miss me with that bro shit.
Niggas say he flipping work, then I'm on that. No hook. No hook. Yeah, YBN. Probably like his only good song. Let me stop playing. Ooh, Roddy Rich every season. I fuck with A Boogie though. I fuck with A Boogie. I gotta go every season. This is one of Roddy Rich's hit. I gotta go with that. Lil Pump Molly. Or Drake giving Chicago freestyle.
Pass, hit one, she say she got a man, hit another one.
Lil Pump Molly. Triple Red, first degree murder.
No, I be wailing, but I see my balance. No, it ain't drugs, I'm just half your love, girl.
Or Kanye West Ghost Town. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I don't like none of these songs. Both of them sound trash as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Both these sound trash. I'm just going with.
Girl, you set me
up. I'm just going with First Degree Murder. I don't like both of them. Don't sound good. Suicide Boys again? I don't listen to these niggas. J.I.D. off tense, J. Cole. I don't listen to none of these niggas. Ass.
The ones that
Jack Harris, Tyler Hero.
You tell me what that means. Make a slick comment and see what that brings.
Or Trevor Red King rap like me. Tyler Hero sound way better. Tyler Hero sound way better. Okay, J.I.D. Crack Sandwich. Oh, Bandit, nigga. Wait. Nigga, this ain't no discussion. Bandit, nigga. What the fuck? Nigga, that shit was not up for debate. Nigga, what? ASAP Mob. Feature Play with Cardi. Definitely this song. Definitely that song. Six Lat Rules. Oh, Cardi? I don't know. I don't listen to Play with Cardi.
I'm ghost if it don't move my spirit like a Ouija board. I see
both don't sound good to me. I'm just gonna pick one. Both don't sound good. Chilling there. Chilling there. This shit was a classic. This shit a classic. Migos recent. Ooh.
Put a fifth round on that clock. Plus other when you driving the top. I put your button there.
Recipe takeoff. We going with Migos in the future. Migos, recipe takeoff. Okay, Lil Skies, I
want to get close. I haven't been the same since I loved that hoe. I haven't been the same since I lost my bro. And on the face, an acne patient, acting patient, so complacent, comfortable, a basic bowl of shit. Hold my own, I own my dick. Go shalom.
This song sound better, but I don't listen to none of them. Play with Cardi. Ooh. This one, right? Yeah, me and Mel sharing locations. I don't listen to Play with Cardi. I don't listen to Play with Cardi. Rider Ridge down below. Yeah, that me sound definitely better. Rider Ridge down below. 6ix9ine low key. I don't know. 6ix9ine old songs used to be good though.
I'm upset. 50,000 on my head is
Okay, so I'm gonna do a part 2, alright? Alright. part two gonna be on Twitch, part one on YouTube, man. Y'all gonna see this, man. So if y'all want a part two, keep on liking this video, and I'm gonna give y'all part two, man. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.